say, Deborah, you talked about this movie being specifically made for preteen Midwestern kids having sleepovers.
Yeah.
I feel like all of those family vignettes were exactly what a preteen Midwestern kid would think of as people who lived in Hollywood.
Yeah, yeah. Absolutely.